Welcome, YouTubers, to another video game showcase. Today, we are showcasing Crossout. In my opinion, it's like a cross of a simulator between Mad Max Simulator and Robocraft. For those of you who don't know what Robocraft is, well, you're building with parts, except you're building with blocks normally. However, in this case, you have set parts to build from, as you can tell here in your build menu. And you have a vehicle to make. So generally, you do start with this truck. And let's see, you start with a truck that is called starter car. You have a spare car, which is when all else fails, you got this piece of junk. And you got other things that you do unlock if you have the parts for. This is a bonus that I got. But yeah, so let's head back and we will probably just quickly, rapidly build one up completely from scratch. So, first of all, let us go with easy craft. Go with it here. Wait, where's the middle? We're gonna go here. Starter cabin, build this on top, can we? Okay, a little too far ahead. We're gonna pull back. There we go. Pull back there, in the middle. Now, you do have parts that can be worn out, and which were in requires repairs. There's been a lot of confliction, controversy, or anything of this like regarding that. However, if you can adapt yourself well, it shouldn't be too big of a problem. Keyword is shouldn't. Now, you do have weapons to use. There is actually a larger variety of weapons. So far, I've only got machine guns. Mostly, I got a shotgun, a few shotguns, cannons, where are my larger cannons? Auto cannons, larger cannons, superior large cannons, extended ammo packs. With your faction, you can, perfect timing, build your parts, you can manufacture parts, you can also join other factions temporarily and then craft their components. You got a lot of variety here. So it really depends on what your style is. There's a, you can make a tank or such, and I should move this back a bit. I should move this back a bit. Around here. A little to the front. Yeah, that's fine. Alright, so we are going to put this back in here. Here. Starter cabins, because I do not want to deal with repairs. No, I need this a bit more front, thank you. Machine guns to the top. You want as much of... Actually... You want as much range capabilities as you can. No, do not group. So, where are the... Okay, rotate. We're just gonna build something real quick. And for those of you who don't know what I'm doing, why I'm using radials is due to the fact that it is for farming. I'll probably go into more detail in another video if you guys want to see more Crossout, but otherwise, this is probably it. You'll see of Crossouts. Fuel barrels, I'm probably going to put one down here. There we go. And should we shove another radio here then? Car jacks. You want a car jack. Perfect. Okay. I cannot shove this on. If that's the case, I need to shove this forward, which means, or I can use a 2x2. I'll use a 2x2, it's more lighter as well. Our wheel steering. I'm going to push this piece more forward. Forward. Car jack. Forward. There we go. Yeah, I can only fit there. There's the welding spots. Now, I do need the rear wheels set up. Where's my other starter wheels? Oh, there it is. Can shove it here. I want to make as small of a vehicle as possible. Maybe lower my, shrink my hitbox down. Anyways, as you can tell, if you haven't noticed already, there is something in the corner that's your power score, which is each component has a number of power score, which dictates your general lethality and capabilities of your vehicle. Always take it with a grain of salt though. Like, as for example, you see this vehicle, it's a piece of junk, yet it has 1000 power score, which is actually still pretty low, but it's a piece of junk, right? You do have a limited amount of parts you can put at a time, which is increased by reputation, which is your level. Your energy, which is dictated by your weapons are taking, your utilities, and of course, what generates it is your cabin and or if you have a generator. Mass is your total tonnage. Your maximum tonnage is over here, but whatever this black line is, wherever it is, that is what your preferred tonnage limit is. If you pass that, you can still drive, but you will be severely slowed. Now, I'm going to continue building, quickly build, and then we'll bring into battle. You do want to protect this cabin as much as possible. I'm actually going to put it more closer to front. You do want to protect this cabin because it is your life. Now, I want to use as little parts as possible. Go with this, I guess. Or, actually, can we go a bit more? Can we? These are the times when you're starting to ponder over what is the best type of design for your vehicle. No, but now we're just getting a little too ridiculous, I think. Let's stay as is here. Get some more tin caps. Want to protect it as much as possible. Actually, how much does the fence piece take? It is not enough of a space. Guard the entire thing, although and utilize and minimize. Okay. Because I want to keep it as armored as possible without ruining the amount. Oh, come on. Oh, no. There we go. Without affecting the defense of it. If that makes any sense. Bumpers, not the front. I'm going to put it at the back if I could. Although I'm going to have to move that afterwards. I'm going to quickly build a vehicle up, and then we'll be right back after I finish. And we're back with my beast of a... It's really just a vehicle made of junk. I have every rusty little piece, the starter horrible components. Starter equipment. All the starter equipment is horrible. But it is pretty well armored, I think. Looks pretty nice. I have a score of 1737. Which isn't a lot, actually. I might toss one more thing on. Maybe. I can't fit it on. Okay, never mind. We are not going to toss that on. We're going to toss a random light machine gun, considering this is almost dead. Impossible. Nah, you want? Never mind. So yeah, we're going to just go straight in battle with this. As you can tell, I do want more radios. So this is where we collect our components and parts. We will get scrap. We will get, well, sometimes get drops and such. Now, our power score and the enemy's power score. Okay, not bad. I think Matchmaker's getting better. Now, my car doesn't move that fast. Considering I'm actually slightly over my normal limit, I'm over the soft cap. I haven't hit the hard cap yet, so I can drive this thing, but I am over the soft cap by a bit, so I'm slower than I could be. A little slower. Whoa, am I getting sh- Okay, never mind, I thought I was getting shot. Anyways, I am quite heavily armored with a few blades, so hopefully this will be enough to take on enemies and live. Key point is I have to live as well. Whoa, watch it. Okay, that's a cannon. Please. There we go. I'm very shocked I actually killed anyone with this vehicle. It's like saying you're going to kill someone. You're going to bring a knife to a gunfight. That's basically it. And not in a good way either. Oh wow, there's an enemy up there too. Come on, kill. You need to kill this guy fast. Need to even up the odds before we completely lose. We need to win. Come on. Turn around, face the most heaviest armor towards the front. There we go. His gun is gone, and I'm just gonna have a free time destroying it. Oh, someone's shooting me from behind. Okay. It's gonna get a bit annoying. Please, I got enough armor on this thing, hopefully. I'm using a starter vehicle, if you can't even beat me. No, I will not die. Oh, I did die. Okay. And we are outnumbered. No, seriously, how are we outnumbered? Seriously? Come on. And there we go, mission accomplished. I get my fuel, I get my scrap. I didn't get my fuel? I had a fuel barrel underneath. I did have a fuel barrel underneath. Yeah, I had a fuel barrel underneath. What the heck? Where's my fuel? But anyways, so yeah. That is the showcase for today. Hope you guys liked it, and don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe on the video, and see you on next round. Bye bye everyone.